back to your mama's life. Mama, come on, see her mother-in-law. How's everybody Sunday doing? Happy blessed Sunday to everybody. It's nice out today. It's been raining for the last couple days, so it's still cloudy out, but it's nice. It's 72 degrees right now, which is good. Today, your mama's not cooking nothing today because I'm going to see my mother-in-law. She's been sick, and then by the time I get home, it's gonna be late. I live an hour away from her, so I won't be cooking. I'm gonna have my leftover. I had chipotle yesterday, and the first time I ever had it in burrito style. I always get the bowl. But it was good. I cut it in half, and I ate half yesterday, and I got the other half today. Plus, I got me some chips with the salsa and everything. It's gonna be good, good, good. Yes, it is. Doing everything because I could guess, I don't know, her husband, her boyfriend, but, you know, he was working, I guess, in the daytime or whatever, and she cracked the bill that being herself, but it looks good. And so, I'm going to get my saw and stuff out before it get too hot, because, you know, about to get hot. And so, I need to cut a space for my oven. And then once I cut that space from my oven, I should be good to go. So y'all gonna help me. We're gonna get back on track. We're gonna get back on track. Because 2024 is the year. Yes. Glory is gonna be. G Mama is gonna be out there. And she's gonna be enjoying herself. I'm gonna be going to different places. I might one day go meet Anthony. Or go meet Sofa T. Or go meet Shay, plus I Shay, that's my girl. And just go somewhere. I want to go somewhere. I got the go bug. Yeah, I was in my RV right now, going somewhere. Go to Myrtle Beach or go somewhere and just chill by myself. Thank you for coming to CG Mama. Don't forget to like this video, share this video, comment, talk to G Mama. G Mama needs to talk to her. That was